Marcus Naslund.
And here comes Marcus Naslund against Danny Saverin, and he scores on the back end. He hung onto it forever, just dangled with that puck.
Didn't it look like he was going to shoot, and he froze the goaltender. He got him to bite on it right there. See the right foot? It's flopping in the air, and it shook. He gyrated his right skate, and he was able to get Saverin to make the move, and then he went to the backhand.
And now Miroslav Chatan takes a crack at it against Henrik Lundqvist. The fans are all standing here in the garden. Chatan fakes the shot, and he stopped. Stopped as he goes to the backhand.
When he tried to freeze the goaltender Lundqvist, Lundqvist didn't flinch at all. He just stayed and watched the puck and focused on the puck. He didn't move at all. He was able to just follow that biscuit.
Another guy with more moves than a can of worms. Nikolaj Hjertaj. He can really stick handle. See if he tries that against Saverin. And he scores on the back end too.
And there goes the water bottle, and the Penguins will have to cash in on their last two chances just to get it to a fourth shooter. And there's Hjertaj, yeah, pulling it quickly to the backhand and up in one quick motion, soft hands.
And you can see why the Rangers are successful. They've got some guys that can do it, and they've got Lundqvist and goal. I mean, that's two guys who made it look easy, Naslund and Hjertaj. And now Letang, who's had success, has to score here to keep it going. Here's Chris Letang in on King Henrik. He scores. He drilled it upstairs and knocked the water bottle off.
Wow, what a shot by Letang. A pair of water bottles, one in and one at the other. Letang, he's showing some handsy moves in his day. Today, he goes right up over the glove hand. No mistake there. Saverin's got to come up big.
Well, that new stick by Letang, or the new old stick, I guess you could call it, paid off there. And now Frederik Sjöström will try, and Saverin needs to make a save here. Here's Sjöström. He scores, and the game's over. The Rangers win again in a shootout. They snatch that extra point away from the Penguins one more time. And they just continue to mystify the Penguins in terms of the offense. The Penguins just cannot score goals in this building lately. And they go now, drop to 0-4-3 in their last seven visits to Madison Square Garden.
And that'll leave a sour, sour taste in the mouths of the Pittsburgh Penguins, who look like they had a clean 2 points in the hockey game. Sjöström goes short side on Danny Saverin. They score on all three shootout attempts. Our McDonald's player of the game, Frederik.